What is up, Lemonheads? My name is Ben Miller, and I'm a summer associate for Meyer Lucas. Come alongside me, Jennie and Jeff, as we tour four properties today within the $3 million budget range in Jupiter, Florida. These clients love to entertain, so finding a big outdoor space was a crucial part in the property. Let's head on over to the next house. One thing they loved was the open floor plan. Here's Jennie working her magic to get us into the clubhouse. After our tour, we grabbed a quick bite to eat and continued looking for houses. And on our drive, we spotted the infamous Grinchmobile. This third house we toured was one of three properties that you could build within the new community called Bridgewater. This space was perfect for entertainment. Here's what one looks like under construction. Here's the fourth and final house we looked at today. This house is really cool because it had a casita overlooking the lovely backyard. And one thing I learned was that these ceilings were hand painted. Which property would you guys choose?